kidding you.
And oh, say, we have something. Oh no! Oh no!
Perfect. My lovely assistants.
I love it.
Now for my first act, I'm gonna end 2020.
Yes!
Now for your first act, you're gonna make your girlfriend disappear.
Oh my lord.
Did that work?
We've been expecting you.
Now sit down right over there and we'll get this party started.
Okay, so this is a video we really do not want to make.
But we're making it anyways.
Yeah. And, 2020, what have you done to us?
Put a monocle on your face.
Really? Okay. So, welcome to what might be the biggest update video we have ever made.
Like my hat.
Yes, as big as Nick's hat. Okay. So, first off, let's start with the beginning of the year, you know?
It all started when I was a little cub.
Get out of here.
We're not going that far, Nate. Okay, so the beginning of the year, you know, we released my passion episode 11. Yeah.
Wow, you don't even know anymore.
No, yeah, 11, yeah, it's 10, been 12, so long. 11, it's been 10, so 11, long. Okay.
10, 12, 13, no, okay. 11.
And after that, COVID.
Corona?
Yes, coronavirus hit.
No, that was not the only thing. We had fires and flooding, then COVID, then Easter.
Okay, go back.
Anniversary not happened.
Can I please talk? Please. Okay. So first of all, what happened for us this year has been very, very rough. For one, my dog Bella, she got severely injured. She ruptured her back kneecap jumping from a couch, and she's 9 years old now, and she broke it, and she had to go under the knife, you know, surgery. And I literally had to baby her, like literally watch her and take care of her, and she was not allowed to jump or really walk or do anything for like 3 to 4 months.
Yep. And she didn't listen to you anyway because she kept jumping anyway.
Yes. And also during that time, we also went into lockdown.
Dun, dun, dun! Sorry, I've watched Crude.
So, lockdown was very, very hard, especially for me, because as soon as we went to lockdown, I wasn't able to get treatment for my health anymore, which meant that I spent most of lockdown in my bed in agonizing pain for over a month and a half.
Who do you think had to look after her?
Yeah. And then on top of that, it took about 3 weeks for me to regain, to get back to where I was before lockdown. And then on top of that, I had something else going on inside my body, which was blocking the treatment I was getting. And that lasted for about a couple of months. So I've had quite a rough beginning of the year. Okay, now I'm going to let Nick explain what he went through during lockdown and the pandemic so far.
Oh, joy.
Still going.
Yes, it was an absolute delight. No, it was not. I live out here in Southern California, and I'm sure there's a lot of you guys in the United States as well that are watching us. We actually went into lockdown at the beginning of March, here in California at least. We weren't allowed to leave our house, and during that time I was still working for my old workplace, and we had a special exemption paper because we are in the broadcast industry, and anything TV or broadcast related was an essential work position. So we basically kicked it into double time, and we were doing all kinds of stuff, more than we had ever done before. And
went into overdrive.
It was really, really taxing, to say the least. I would probably be putting in, you know, anywhere upwards of 60 hours a week at one point in time. Besides that, later on in the year, a couple months later actually, I ended up transitioning to a new job where they treated me a lot better, and I was actually able to get my feet on the ground, clear my head a little bit, and get back into the swing of things. And now that's where I'm at the moment. And things are hopefully going to get better within the next year. So that's
new
what I
president.
Got.
Woo!
Yeah, also with the pandemic, as you know, you can't fly. So we haven't also been able to see each other for almost a year. Which
and we're still waiting for the COVID vaccine to come to us so that we can actually fly in. But at the moment, there's too many cases, so I'm scared to even go there. It's just been tough for me, sister, Nick, and Brendan. It's just been an emotional roller coaster this year.
Nene, aka Foxy Angel, has also been going through her own personal issues, if she wants to say a little bit about that.
Nope.
That's that. Okay, yeah. So what you're all here for? Where is my passion episode 12? It's been months.
It's and in me
I
back
know...
pocket. Oh, sorry.
Well,
it's in your back pocket.
We promised them that it'd be out months ago and stuff, and I'm just, you know, just, yeah, just get by.
It's Corona's fault.
When come back?
That's yes, Corona's back. Fault, not our fault.
Okay, so... one problem was, yes, Corona, but on top of Corona, we have run into some server issues.
What do you mean just server issues? Tell her the truth. The server is broken.
It's not just the server, it's the map as well. There's a huge, huge, huge memory leak that is making it impossible to film on the server, impossible to build on the server. Literally, anybody who goes on the server will crash.
We're on a time clock right now, in fact.
Yes.
Crash.
Yes.
This is the actual server that we use, and it's only a matter of time before,
we crash.
The impending doom will happen,
So, that's the reason why it's been taking forever, because we have still been trying to film the episode even though we ran into all those issues. You could literally tell that the cast itself, the builders, the body actors, even us, we were getting very, very, very demotivated because the struggles.
Hey. Well, it was just...
Emo Foxy Angel here.
The biggest problem, was, you know, especially when you get lots of people on, it would just take forever to get anything done because you'd have to constantly restart your game. And
yep.
I'm not saying I'm the absolute best person in the world when it comes to putting mod packs and stuff together.
Okay.
But, what?
We've taken our monocles off,
yes.
Okay.
Oh, I guess so. I'm keeping my hat.
Yep, I'm joining you.
Okay. Your hat floats. Your hat floats above your head. That's hilarious.
Okay, can we get serious, please?
Sorry. So it just took forever to get stuff done because we were constantly restarting your game, restarting the server, and, you know, I'm not necessarily...
We were literally getting really, really upset about it as well because we want to get passion out. We want to record. We want to, you know, work on our projects, but why have I got a hat?
It's your hat.
It's your hat.
There's gonna be so many jump cuts in this video, I swear. So anyways, and on top of that, we're also using very old and deprecated software. We're using very deprecated mods. Lots of things that just need to be updated in general. And it was a tough decision to come to, but we made
it. This is the hardest decision I have ever made.
We made a really tough decision here, and
now we
I'll let
are
you
not
speak on that.
We are not stopping my passion completely. What is happening is after the episode that, so after this update video, we're posting our last episode made on this server, literally, and that will probably be going out New Year's Day at the or when it, whenever. But the thing is, we've had to decide to reboot my passion, which means we'll start from the beginning again, and
it was the most
hopefully
don't let me talk about
yes, I feel like crying just saying about it because I just
please don't talk to me about it.
My passion is my baby, and like this is the hardest decision I've ever made because I'm so passionate about this. Excuse the pun, but we have decided to do a reboot, and the thing is that this reboot means a new set. It's not new cast or anything. We may have to replace some voice actors, but not your favorite ones, so not your like your favorite characters and stuff. But also, with saying this, we will be working on the reboot and we won't post any episodes until we have finished the entire season. But that doesn't mean that you might not get a sneaky here or there of what's going on, because we do plan on putting out some sneak peeks and special videos here and there. But I know that you all are probably really upset about this, and the cast and the team were as well, but they're also very, very, very supportive of the reboot. They think that this will be a really good refresher for my passion. It'll also bring in a new audience, as well as the old audience can interact with the new audience. And this is like the hardest decision I've ever had to make. But we hope that you can support our decision and you stick around for the new My Passion reboot, which will be My Passion Remastered. And we hope that you continue to stay, you know, a part of Foxy Sisters. But also saying this, why we are working on the My Passion reboot, I will also be focusing on my health. So this year I actually decided that I'm really getting over it because I'm so weak. I am sick of being stuck in bed. I've been told this before, that some people have what I have, which is chronic fatigue. They can feel like they're on death's door, and during the lockdowns and stuff, I can really relate to that because sometimes I felt like I was on death's door. I got so emotional, in so much pain. So I have decided this year, well, it was this year, but next year, 2021, I'm going to be focusing on building up my strength, my health, because I want to have a life. I want to be able to have, like, I want to be able to get married, hopefully, you know, to Nick, and have kids, look after my own kids, you know. It's just one of the things I had decided this year. So during the time we are working on the remastered version, a lot of the, I'm gonna probably make all the skins and have everything ready for them, but I won't be helping as much with filming and body acting. I will help here and there, but Nick will be taking over a lot of the project. So
I'm just emotional because it's hard for family when, you know, you see your sister like this, and I'm just trying
When you're at the point of crying and falling over, it's really hard.
Sometimes you feel like it's your fault that it got more intense. You weren't there that time when she fell, and
I'm just really thankful that Nick's helping with the project. Like, seriously, he's the best thing that's happened to me in my life.
No.
I guess the carer doesn't get any say.
Yes, you've always been here with me, but, you know, Nick has done so much for us, so much for the channel, you know?
Yes.
He's helped us so much. So that will be happening while the My Passion reboot is happening as well. But also, we're also thinking that when we release the episodes, we might even be filming, you know, season two then, or we might start filming season one of Forbidden when the season one is getting published as videos. And they might come out like every month, or two might come out every month. We haven't decided yet. That will be in the future. But we really, really hope that you will stick around, because we also will be posting other videos, so like maybe some other games or other series. Like, there has been a series we have been asked to join, but we're not too sure about that yet. Also, during November and December, if you notice, our last video was about a month or so ago, and that was Among Us. I suffered a chemical burn just before Halloween. We were meant to do a monster makeover video on Halloween with Among Us at Facecam, and I ended up getting a chemical burn on my face, so I couldn't put any makeup on or anything like that, so I couldn't do the monster makeover. So that will happen probably next year sometime, and we'll actually probably film the process of that. But also, my sister had her 21st birthday in December, so we were helping our mother, who planned the whole event, put stuff together for that. Because my mother wants to be an event planner. She did an amazing job. If you want to see the pictures of the formal, then you can go to our Twitter or our Instagram. Also, I'm thinking of making a My Passion Twitter and a My Passion Instagram, where we can put up sneak peeks and little hint videos or pictures of progress of the reboot. Okay, I think I have covered pretty much everything. What do you guys say?
I'm thinking,
but I think we're gonna crash soon.
We'll be fine. I'd like to add a few things, if I may.
Mm-hmm.
So I just want to touch a little bit on what the whole reboot is going to really entail, because I don't know if you had gone in depth with that or not, but.
No,
essentially, the storyline is going to remain pretty much the same. There's going to be maybe some more added details to it that you didn't see there before.
It's definitely going to be higher quality.
The quality is going to be much better.
I also wanted to add on, please tell us your favorite My Passion songs and your disliked My Passion songs, because the disliked My Passion songs we may improve.
Yep. And, you know, the music is essentially going to be the same. Everything is going to be essentially the same.
Love doing the music.
It's just for a lack of better words, it's just gonna get a new coat of paint, if I could say.
Servers
up and working again, I might enjoy myself more.
And to add on to this is, you know, we're not going anywhere. You know, of course, if you have questions about anything, you can
send us a DM on Discord or Twitter.
You can easily join the Discord server.
Or Instagram.
Yep.
Yeah, that'll be in the description.
You can easily join the Discord server, and you know, any of us will be happy to answer any questions you guys have. And you know, we're also looking for helpers as well, especially like builders. If you're, you know, a good Minecraft builder and you have a drive to do that, you know, come talk to us. We'd be happy to talk to you.
We really, really think that this reboot for My Passion is going to look fantastic with what we have planned. We've already got plans in the works, so...
Another secret. There'll be dragons in My Passion!
There will not be dragons in My Passion!
Get out of here!
Dragons! Dragons!
There might be in Forbidden Love, but who knows.
It's your wings out of my camera space.
My sister's just trying to make us laugh because she knows that I'm getting all teary.
She's getting teary? I'm getting teary. I'm trying to cheer myself.
My heart literally hurts talking about this.
A lot of people think that, you know, I'm always cheery and that, but I do have my emotions. The way I handle my emotions is I try to make...
No, a lot of people also don't understand with my health. It's really hard, but this is what I love to do. You know? Are you trying to hug my face?
No.
So we're... Like, you know, looking forward to the future, pretty much, of, you know, our channel.
Yeah, so, I just want to say, you know, this is goodbye, but this is also hello at the same time.
Yes, this is not goodbye forever.
Yeah. So we hope you guys really understand and, you know, like FoxyBabes said, you know, continue to support us and, you know, we'll put our best foot forward for you guys, okay? And actually, I just want to say something really quick because nobody else said it. Can we take a moment to appreciate these lovely looking skins? I wonder who made those. I think the one crying over in the corner made them.
No one. Shush. You are strong. You are brave.
So, anyways.
Sometimes I really don't feel like it, I tell you that.
No talking negative. Keep talking.
Anyways, be sure to subscribe to the channel so you don't miss when we fire this thing up. We don't have a set in stone date yet, but it is going to be sometime next year is what we're hoping for. And, you know, we'll continue to work hard on this for you guys, like I said. Make sure to join the Discord
if you're the best thing that has ever happened to me.
Aww. I would hug you, but then I ruined the camera.
I thank the gods every day that you came into my life.
Aww. You break a heart, I come after you!
Anyways, as I was saying, you know, subscribe to the channel to make sure so you don't miss anything once we start posting, because we will be posting.
Oh yeah, and the sneak peeks that we have planned for the reboot. Oh yeah.
Join the Discord if you have any questions or you want to hang out with a bunch of other fans as well. And make sure to check out the social media links below, and you can get some sneak peeks on there as well. So,
and let's pray that 2021, even though everybody has been through so much.
Wow, it's thundering.
In 2020. Let's pray that 2021 will be better for everyone.
Yes, let's. Well, we hope you guys stay safe and, you know, stay well, and hopefully next year will be a basket of peaches.
Looking forward to the future, looking forward to hope. I think we can do it. Okay. Alright, we love you all, and don't. Nay, what are you doing?
I'm doing lightning, really, really fighting.
Don't forget to stay foxy.
Bye, Foxy!
Bye, everybody.
And look forward to a brighter future. We love you.
Bye.
Bye.
If I change the way I love.